Vanakkam to one and all from the inner core of my heart. Respected dignitaries, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, once again I salute Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru who sacrificed their lives for the dignity, self-respect and pride of this country, who sacrificed all the comforts of their life to serve this soil, this nation and this motherland, Mother India, and who sacrificed their personal dreams to fulfill the dreams of this country. Dear friends, lastly I would like to say, ऐ मेरे वतन के लोगों, जरा आंख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी, जरा याद करो कुर्बानी।